From the Scripps Studios, this is 10 News.
Hi, I'm Jason Martinez with this 10 News update. We're entering day three of the partial government shutdown. The Senate adjourned for the holidays on Saturday. They will return on Thursday. The White House is reportedly reconsidering its original amount of $5 billion to build a border wall. The president may possibly be willing to accept a lower amount. White House officials saying because they moved off their $5 billion, they hope the Senate will move up to from its $1.3 billion. In the meantime, about 420,000 people have to work without pay for now. Well, tonight is Christmas Eve, and Father Joe's is celebrating with a holiday feast. Nearly 40 volunteers will serve a traditional holiday meal to more than 300 people experiencing homelessness. Families will enjoy a night of Christmas cheer over plates full of dishes like roast turkey and stuffing. That's happening at 5 p.m. And there are still a few last-minute travelers heading out today. Today and tomorrow are considered the lightest days to travel, but the next busiest day will be the return home on Wednesday. More than 112 Americans are going to be leaving home for the holidays. It is a good time to drive these days, too, because gas prices are lower than usual. The average price in California is $3.48 a gallon. It's higher than the national average, but it's also 8 cents lower than it was last week. Let's get your forecast on this Christmas Eve. Good morning, Megan.
Oh, good morning, Jason, and to all of you out there, Merry Christmas Eve. A really nice day in store for us. Temperatures pretty close to where we were yesterday, mid-60s at the coast. Upper 60s to low 70s inland. Poway and El Cajon right at 70, the same in Santee. 50s and 60s in our mountains with 70s in our deserts. But as we head into late tonight, the wind will start to pick up. Actually, a lot more noticeable, those winds, but the rain will also start to develop late tonight, mostly after midnight, expecting a cool, wet, and windy Christmas Day in store for us. A wind advisory in effect for Christmas Day for the entire county. Gusts could reach 35 miles per hour for the coast and valleys, potentially up to 60 miles per hour in the mountains and deserts. Most of the rain in the form of scattered showers will be with us through the morning and early afternoon. After about 3 or 4 o'clock on our Christmas Day, things will really start to taper off. Also expecting bigger waves and rough seas at the coast. A beach hazard statement in effect tomorrow as well. Jason.
Thank you, Megan. For the latest news, weather, and traffic, check out 10news.com or download our free 10 News app in your app store. For 10 News, I'm Jason Martinez.